Hello friends.
Hello.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Today today my topic is India Java City. India's Java City is the main topic of the India. Many people make the India divided by the religions, by the caste, by the breed, by the skin. The politician plays a major role in India's Java City. There are many politicians are bad in our country that help the terrorism of Pakistan, etc. Secondly, people are also play the major role in India divide. They said that my religion is greater than your and my religion is greater than your. Why we are fighting with them? Why we are not fighting with terrorism? Why we are not fighting with breed communalism? Because there are so many terrorists attacked in India. They are fighting with India. That's all. But we are aware for India's diversity. We are not fight with each other without any problem. There are so many people ask that my religion is greater than yours. Why we are not fight with terrorism? That is also a religion. That is also a caste. Why we are not fighting with terrorists? There are also a caste and religion. But I think the many terrorists come from the Pakistan. Am I right, sir?
Of course, absolutely right.
I think we are not fighting with each other with the topic of breed communalism. We are help each other, and India is the one of the country that is 26 religion in all the world, and it is the oldest country of the world. Now I would like to take my chair.
Okay, I want to ask you some questions.
Yes, sir.
So what is your message to the people of India?
That they are not fighting with each other with the topic of breed communalism and caste religion, because the all gods are one.
According to which religion is great?
All religions are great.
All religions are same. What is the purpose of religion? What is the reason of fighting in the country?
By the breed, communalism, etc.
The reason of the fighting in the country is the religion.
Yes, sir.
Because the people don't understand the actual message of religion. Actually, the religion doesn't say to people to fight, but the people don't know that.
People said that my religion is greater than yours.
Yeah.
That's why they are.
People don't understand the actual meaning of religion.
Yes, sir.
Actual message of religion. Religion is a type of a road. All the religions are a type of road. They end with the same destination. All the religion have a same. All the people have the country, different religion, but their purpose is only same. And the purpose of the religion should be to establish peace.
The holy book that said the all God are one.
All God are one.
Very nice. So which religion do you believe in?
I believe all
religions. Very good.